From the historic Fox Theater in Atlanta, Georgia, in concert, America's leading country music quartet, the Oak Ridge Boys, and their special guest, EmmyLou Harris, with the Nash Ramblers.
Well, it's good to be on Peachtree Street.
When I was a young boy, I would dream about life and wonder just how sweet it could be. Well, baby, I got lucky when I met you that night. Now you'll always have this promise from me.
But no matter how high I get, I'll always look up to you. You'll always be number one. I'll settle for number two. You've always been there for me. Baby, I must confess, I'll always look up.
It gets crazy sometimes, so crazy I don't know what to do. When I've had it up to here with all of their lies, I could count on you to tell me the truth.
But no matter how high I get, I'll always look up to you. You'll always be number one. I'll settle for number two. You've always been there for me. Maybe I must confess, I'll always look up to you, no matter how high I get. You are the one that turned me around. You let me keep my feet on the ground. No matter how high I get, I'll always look up to you. You'll always be number one. I'll settle for number two. You've always been there for me. Baby, I must confess, I'll always look up to you. No matter how high, no matter how high I get, I'll always look up to you. You'll always be number one. I'll settle for number two. You've always been there for me. Baby, I must confess, I'll always look up to you. No matter how high.
What we're gonna do, take this lovely gift of love sent to us from heaven above. I said, baby, I think if we could help each other see, oh yeah, we'd make this life that we're living seem more like it's supposed to be. Well, every man should have a good woman, every woman should have a good man. Won't you stand along beside me? Let me do the best I can. Take each other's heart in hand. I want to sing just a little love song. I want to sing to you sing for a little while. Back up and go, back up the line for you. I want to be your all in all. I want to sing just a little love song. I want to sing to you for a little while. Back up and go, back up the line for you. I want to be your all in all. Play it, Donnie! Bless you, baby, I love you so. Love from whom all blessings flow. Me to you and you to me. This is how it's gonna be. I said, baby, we're gonna know the joy that love can bring. Ah, yes, we will. And every time I think about it, I just wanna lift my voice and sing one more time. Well, every man should have a good woman. Every woman should have a good man. Won't you stand along beside me? Let me do the best I can.
a little love song I want to sing to you for a little while. Back up and up, back up the line for you.
Thank you. And such an honor for the Oak Ridge Boys to be in Atlanta, Georgia tonight. It's been great to be here. We've been having really a good time in this great city, you know, a city that we've been coming to for many, many years. And, you know, tonight I want to explain to you a little something. This is not only just a music show, but it's kind of a preservation kind of show. We're here tonight to preserve our style of country music, which is kind of a power harmony kind of singing that has been around for a long time. We're here to preserve the old gospel quartet kind of songs that you'll hear a little bit later. We're here to preserve the classic bluegrass style that EmmyLou Harris does better than anybody else with her Nash Ramblers. We're here to preserve public television, and that's why we're here on PBS. And we sincerely hope tonight, ladies and gentlemen, that you enjoy the music of the Oak Ridge Boys. And I will tell you again, it's our honor to be at the Fox on Peachtree Street. Thank you very much.
Seems everything I buy these days has got a foreign name. From the kind of car I drive to my video games. I've got a Nikon camera, a Sony color TV, yeah.
But the one that I love is from the USA and standing next to me. My baby's American made, born and bred in the USA, from her silky long hair to her sexy long legs.
Looks good in her tight blue jeans she bought in Mexico.
Whoa. And she loves wearing French perfume everywhere we go.
But when it comes to the love in heart, one thing is true, yeah.
My baby's genuine USA. Sexy long legs, my baby.
the night get colder, I'll protect you. I'll be keeping trouble far from where you're sleeping.
Until you wake in the morning, you'll have the world to yourself.
Tomorrow will smile, but little girl, in the meanwhile, dream on. You're a princess, chains around you. I'm a hero who just found you. Wake you, let imagination take you.
Go where the music is playing. I'll be along in a while. Dream on, dream about the world we're gonna live in one fine day.
Someday tomorrow will smile, but little girl in the meanwhile, dream on.
We were only high school kids. We got so close that we closed our eyes to the facts of life. We were married in the spring, but not long before the baby came. Your mama said she couldn't bear the shame. Your dad refused to give the bride away.
Beyond those years,
who'd have thought we'd still be standing here? Oh, and that love would find its way through all those tears.
Beyond.
Thank you.
shoes of a man. The weight of the world in my unskilled hands. One by one, as the dreams fell through, I took my failures out on you. But you held on when it made no sense, and cleaned the face of the innocent. You were so strong to be so young. And now look just how far we've come.
Beyond those years,
who'd have thought we'd still be standing here?
She must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon.
In a voice soft and trembling, she'd sing her songs to Cowboy as a smoky halo circled round her raven hat. And all the fallen angels, the pinball playing rounder, stopped the game that they'd been playing for the loser's evening prayer.
Faded love and faded memories, how they linger in her mind. Smiling years played the cowboy like an old melody, out of tune and out of time.
Every night in the shadows, thinking back on Amarillo, he'd dream of better days and ask for faded love. Lifting high his glass in honor of the lady and a song, he paid his check then slowly walked that broken cowboy home.
She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon. Well, she played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested
the man she knew as Cowboy was the late night benediction at the All Come Back Saloon.
Yeah. Clap your hands with the Oak Creek Boy.
Now please stick around for some very important words about public television. When we come back, it'll be with our special guest, Miss EmmyLou Harris.
This program is made possible by the financial support of viewers like you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Yeah. All right. We appreciate it. Back in 1945, there was this young group of guys from Knoxville, Tennessee, and they called themselves, believe it or not, the Georgia Clodhoppers. Why, we don't know. The books, the history books do not tell us. But during those troubled times at the end of the war, this particular group was allowed to go to the Oak Ridge plant, the secret plant where they were working on the atomic bomb, and entertain the people that were working there. And because of those trips, they became known as the Oak Ridge Quartet. These guys sang professionally for about 7 years, and then they got old and tired of it and broke up. And in about 1955, 56, a bunch of younger guys reorganized the group, put it out on the road, and to avoid confusion with the older guys, changed the name of the group from the Oak Ridge Quartet to the Oak Ridge Boys. Yeah. None of us were there yet. None of us were there yet, but we owe a lot to those guys, because the style of music that they sang affected all of us in a lot of different ways. The original bunch of guys used to sing, just four of them and a piano player. And our keyboard player, Ronnie Fairchild's, joined us tonight. And for just a few minutes on the stage of the Fox, we're going to pay a little tribute to that American style of music we call Southern style gospel quartet music.
Just a closer walk, 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 just a closer walk,
is my
just a closer walk, just a closer walk,
daily walking close to thee,
lady,
just a closer walk,
dear,
just a closer walk,
lady,
just a closer walk.
Careful, man. It's an old building.
Why don't you
swing down, down sweet cherry, stop and let me ride. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Rock and roll, come and easy. Yeah. I've got a home on the other side.
Well, Ezekiel went down to the middle of the field. He saw an angel working on a chariot wheel. He wasn't so particular about that chariot wheel.
He just wanted to see how a chariot feels.
Why don't you swing down, sweet chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me lower, rock me lower, come and easy. I've got a home on the other side.
Swing down, sweet chariot, stop and
let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me lower, rock me lower, come and easy. I've got a home on the other side.
The songs of the gospel affect everybody, and the great and wonderful positive message of the gospel is something that we always seem to need. A lot of times in the day and age in which we live in, things move a little fast, and sometimes we don't really quite understand all the answers. The message in the gospel, and the message in gospel music, and songs like this next one provide us with a little hope and a little answer.
Everybody clap your hands.
I
once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. And then a little light from heaven filled my soul.
My soul.
It made my heart in love, and it wrote my name above. And just a little talk with Jesus makes me whole.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our trouble. Hear our faintest cry. Answer by and by.
Now when you
feel a little pale with turning,
Lord, you know
a little fire is burning. Find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our trouble. Hear our faintest cry. Answer by and by. A little prayer was turning.
Lord,
you got to know a little fire is burning.
You
will find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Well, that's how a lot of the old gospel quartets, like the Blackwood Brothers and the Statesmen, the old Oak Ridge Boy groups, and even some of the new groups, like the Lefevers and the Cathedrals and groups like that, they still do it like that today. You hold them notes out until the veins just break right out of your neck. That's how it's done. Boom. We thought how neat it would be if we could close out our gospel segment with the lovely voice of one of the greatest ladies singing country music for years. She's going to join the Oak Ridge Boys on stage for a little bit of gospel singing. Ms. EmmyLou Harris. Emmy, our queen.
Thank you.
On the wings of
Yeah.
When I die, hallelujah, by and by,
we really love singing the old gospel tunes, keeping alive something that's very special to all of us. And now, we want you to join with us in preserving something else that's mighty special, public television. So please, show your support for this station right now, and stick around, because we'll be back in a few minutes with even more music.
A new approach to coverage of this year's political conventions on public television.
I wanna see you dance now. 'Cause nobody, nobody.
Would you get together, ladies and gentlemen, please, at this point in our show, and make welcome some of the finest musicians in the world, night after night, year after year. How about it for the Mighty Oaks Band? Individually, if you would be so kind, still the legendary Sultan of the saxophone, Mr. Dewey DeRoe. Our master of the keyboards all these years, Ronnie Fairchild. In the great state of Arizona, we call him the electric horseman. On bass guitar, that is Dave Watson. Keeping a beat for the boys on drums all these years, Fred Satterfield. And on lead guitar, a great talent. You will enjoy the way the boy plays. He's from Kentucky. That is Donnie Carr. The Mighty Oaks Band. Thank you, folks.
This time you must have slipped, and now you know how it feels. You say you always watch your step, but this time you must have tripped and went head over heels. Now you say it feels so good, you want me to fall too. What a crazy thing to ask someone you love to do. No, I'd rather not fall. Fall into river wrong, then it pulls the bottom out and throws it over the edge. At first it feels real good, but you're halfway down when you see there's real trouble ahead. Oh. Above the ragged rocks below, you wonder was it worth the thrill? 'Cause if the fall don't do him in, then the sudden stop surely will. No, I'd rather not fall.
Just let me slip into slow and easy. I got my sights set on the long, long haul. I believe we're headed for the same place, baby. Let's change this pace to a slow crawl. I'll walk in standing tall, but I'd rather not fall.
Fall takes a shooting star and it burns it into a streak of disappearing light.
Oh.
And when the darkness comes, it turns away the sun and leaves us here in the night.
Oh.
Paints a breach of the tree and paints them red and gold. Leaves them standing there in the winter air with their branches bare and cold. No, I'd rather not fall.
Just let me slip into this slow and easy. I got my sights set on the long, long haul. I believe we're headed for the same place, baby. That changes pace to a slow crawl. I'll walk in standing tall, but I'd rather not fall. No, I'd rather not fall. No, I'd rather not fall.
Thank you. A few more songs to sing, and before we do, I want to introduce the boys to you very quickly, and I assure you that we are very proud to be here tonight at the Fabulous Fox. Still singing the bass like nobody else in the universe, Richard Sturman. Born not too far from Macon, Georgia, he's home singing Steve Sanders. Singing the smooth lead for the Oak Ridge Boys, ladies and gentlemen, we call him the ace, Dwayne Allen. And I'm Joe Bonzel. Thank you very much. We'll sing about the lucky moon.
I was there in the very next room. She thought I was down the hall. She was talking on the phone like women do. She didn't know I could hear at all. I heard her say to her very best friend, he doesn't love me like he did back then. She said, lately I've been so alone, so tomorrow morning I'll be gone. Lucky moon, stay out tonight. The sunlight's scary. We are got one more chance to make things right. We gotta make her want to stay. It's up to me and you. Lucky moon. Yeah. Made reservations at her favorite restaurant. Candlelight and expensive wine. Trying to let her know she's the one that I want. Gotta show her while I still got time. I can't believe how stupid I've been. God knows I love her like I did back then. Better take to heart her warning. Somehow change her mind by morning. Lucky moon, stay out tonight. The sunlight's still away. I got one more chance to make things right. We gotta make her want to stay. It's up to me and you. Lucky moon. Yeah. The first star I see tonight, I wish I may, I pray she might find a little magic in the moonlight. Lucky moon, stay out tonight. The sunlight stays.
Oh, yeah! papa, papa, mama.
Giddy up.
Oh, papa, papa, mama.
High on silver.
Papa, mama,
giddy up.
Oh, papa, papa, mama.
Hand of silver, anyway.
Papa, papa, mama.
Giddy up.
Oh, papa, papa, mama.
High on silver, anyway.
Bye-bye.